One love, one game, one desire, one flame, one bonfire, let it burn higher. I never show signs of fatigue or turn tired, cause I'm the definition of tragedy turned triumph. It's David and Goliath, I made it to the eye of the storm, feeling torn like they fed me to the lions. Before my time start to wind down like the Mayans, I show them how I got to grind down like a science. It sounds like a riot on hush, it's so quiet, the only thing I hear is my heart. I'm inspired by the challenge that I find myself standing eye to eye with. To move like a wise warrior and not a coward. You can't escape the history that you was meant to make. That's why the highest victory is what I'm meant to take.
Hey guys, it's Daniel. As you can see, I'm a hockey goalie. And today I'm going to show you guys a few drills about skating.
The first movement I will be demonstrating is the T-push. You simply want to turn one of your skates in the direction you want to go and push off with the other. Here's a side view of the T-push in slow motion. The purpose of the T-push is to cover long distances. For example, when the opposing team is making defense-to-defense passes, you would T-push across your crease. Here I have a picture of the T-push. As you can see, there are many openings when you're in movement. That's why you don't T-push when the puck is nearby. You don't want to be surprised by a quick shot and be in this position. Instead, you would use a quick short-distance movement called the shuffle. Speaking of, here's the shuffle. Instead of turning your skates, you should keep them perpendicular and push in the direction you want to go. Believe it or not, this is how it looks like while you're pushing off. It's so effective because even when you're moving, you're always scored at the puck and you're always ready for the shot. You have to keep in mind that it only covers short distances though. Next up, we have the butterfly slide. All you are doing here is pushing off and sliding in butterfly position. As you can see, it covers pretty long distances. You'd usually use it to move around your crease quickly. But remember to make sure you get up as fast as possible and with the correct leg. If you're sliding and suddenly want to change direction, you must get up with the leg you want to push off with. Last but not least, we have the quickest movement, the power push. Here, of course, is a slow motion of it. I may not have mentioned this in the butterfly slide clip, but make sure that your stick stays flat to the ice and that you're always square to the shot. Here's our first drill, the iron cross. First off, you're going to C-cut to the center of the circle. Then you can either shuffle, T-push, butterfly slide, or power push to the edge of the circle. Then all the way back to the other side, and back to the center, where you're going to C-cut forward. Then skate backward to where you began. Remember to always keep your glove up and stay in goalie stance. Now that we're in our net, we're just going to do a few T-push movements around our crease. My second drill is extremely simple. You just want to T-push across the top of your crease. This helps for your long strides, and the more times you do it, the quicker you get. You can also do butterfly slides across. For this drill, you're going to start on either post, and shuffle to the other post, then T-push to the top of your crease, and then slide back to your initial post. This drill is perfect because you're utilizing 3 out of the 4 movements. Here's full speed starting from the other post. For this next one, you're going to push off your post to the top of your crease, where you're going to drop, then turn your body, get up, and push to the other post. The focus of this drill is the rotation. You want to turn in your body before pushing off at all times when changing direction. This one here will be about the power push. First, you need to line up 5 or 6 pucks. Then you're going to drop at one end and make your way to the other side by pushing and stopping in front of each puck, while staying perfectly square to each of the pucks. Remember to keep your stick down, your glove up, and don't overslide. You can also do it with the butterfly slide. Here's the pattern for this last drill. You're going to T-push each puck as if you were awaiting a shot.
Hey guys, thanks a lot for watching. I hope it was helpful for your technique, for your movements. Please like and share.